Shure Blues Deluxe reissue 40-watt 112 combo amp rocks. And not just for the blues. In 1993, Fender released the Blues series amps to great success and acclaim. These modern versions of vintage Fender amps from the 50s improved those designs with channel switching and reverb, while retaining the vintage style and tone. Now, Fender has brought back the Blues designs to satisfy the increasing number of enthusiasts who continue to request the warm tone, unique circuitry, and vintage style features and look of the originals. The Blues Deluxe reissue, a reinterpretation of the classic Deluxe amp, features three 12AX7s and two 6L6s, producing 40 watts of air-moving power through a 12-inch Eminence special design speaker. It has normal and drive channels, with independent gain and master for the drive channel, plus a bright switch for the normal channel. It also has an effects loop, reverb, presence, master volume, and three-band EQ. Its original Blues series styling includes a chrome control panel, vintage chicken head knobs, and of course, genuine tweed covering.